Good morning. My name is Valentine, or at Color Mega on everything. And can I just give you a very, 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 very big thank you for staying with us from 7 to 10 in the morning. It's about that time we wrap this up with a conversation with my kings. And today, in light of Easter, you know, Easter holiday, nini wapi, umeenda kutuaka breaki, maybe umeenda travel, umeenda reserve, ama umeenda kuogelea, umeenda api. But either way, you've taken a break from, you know, routines of life. So in the same thread or in the same vein, we are talking about taking a break from love. Yeah, me mali melelewa ni sana sana madem wedishama break, but apparently it's debatable because pia machali uliza. So talk to us at Y254 Facebook, at Y254 channel on Twitter. Hashtag is Y in the morning. I already put up a question and a poll, and can I read a comment from Byron Oko? I asked Kings if they would rather ask for a break or initiate a breakup. So I would initiate a breakup. Asking needs some permission and consideration. Breakups are healthy for the purpose it serves best. People must grow and develop. You can't invest in zero returns. Wow, again, when either side has become too lazy, irresponsible and reckless, don't even ask for it. She would give convincing reason for more tolerance in this James good person. Extremely, life is of plenty. Don't even hesitate. Break it up. See the next big thing. Wow. All right. I can see we already have some hot opinions going around. But before we get into any further ado, let's introduce our panel. Hi, guys.
Hi.
How are you? Oh, I'm so happy. Yay! I like it.
It rained last night. We have every reason to be happy.
Finally.
Finally.
Extreme moment of silence for the rain. Thanks, man. Thanks.
I mean,
it's symbolic because it's around this time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm really quite really at least. Couple big tumoj in the rain.
Okay, but we always have a little
He took a break.
You took a break.
Would
you like to introduce yourself?
Yes, I'm Raila Opany. I'm a finalist. Mm. Of course, nimemaliza shule, nangoja graduation. So we congratulate.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Lakini nimeiforce. On Facebook, Twitter, at Raila Opany. I'm happy to be here today once more. And every time I'm seated here, it's a Valentine Day. Yay. Thank God. Pia unapenda red.
You know it. Can I finish with you? Like, sir, tell me your name.
Oh, I'm Matoke.
Mbona mnakaa poa poa?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, thank you. I'm Matoke Patrick Osebe. I come from the one county, Nyamira County. Mm-hmm. I happen to be the youth governor, Nyamira County. Mm-hmm. The founder of Compassionate Heart of Humanity Kenya. The graduate Chuka University finalizing. Mm-hmm. Facebook, Honorable Matoke, don't ask me why. Mm. Twitter, Honorable Patrick Matoke. Instagram, Honorable Matoke. I'm honorable everywhere.
We can see.
Yes.
All right, I will honorably move on. Hi, Queen.
Hi.
This is your first time on set.
Yes, my very first time, and I have to say I'm very excited to be here. Mm-hmm. My name is Kikuyu Tracy, and I am a student.
Again?
Yes, Kikuyu Tracy. Yes, I know. I get that a lot, by the way, but as time goes by, you get used to it and. Yeah.
Okay. My name.
Continue, yes, Kikuyu.
Yes, definitely.
Wow.
Yes. Wow. And I am a student at the University of Nairobi. Mm-hmm. And yeah, the University of Nairobi.
How did you guys spend your Easter? Apart from sacrificing your time to come on set. Thank you, by the way. How did you spend it? Mbona unaangalia kando kando. In fact, thank you for saying that.
It looks suspicious.
We were told, we were given statistics. Apparently, there are three common things Kenyans like to do over Easter. The first one is eat, and in particular, nyama choma. Alafu ya pili ni kudrink. And then the third one is cheating. Apparently, cheating happens the most.
Okay. On Easter.
Yeah, I know. I was also quite confused because even us and na Christmas, because Christmas we've destroyed the whole of December. Mm-hmm. But no, Easter they machine that. But without pressure, how was your Easter?
My Easter was fine. Uh-huh. And I was praying. Mm-hmm. In fact, I finished praying yesterday at 10. Mm-hmm. And I'm here now.
Wow, what did you pray for?
One, I was praying for myself, mm-hmm. for my ambitions, mm-hmm. for the nation. Mm-hmm. I also prayed for the program. Mm-hmm. Yes.
You should have prayed for Manu.
Manu, I'm not a fan. That is a problem. Yes.
You know, I like giving back to the society, but this time I couldn't. I had a lot of things to do, mm-hmm. but I helped Jesus carry the cross on Friday from 12 to.
Okay, so colleague, that
is. I'm a Catholic.
Okay.
Oh, that's why you may.
Minecraft.
Continue.
Karudi tu kwa nyumba, I had a lot of things to do, mm-hmm. and jana nikawa church. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then kukanyesha usiku, I was still alone. Mm-hmm. Yeah, basically nikuwa hivyo.
Are you sure?
Hivyo, it was there.
Did you take a break?
Hmm? Yeah,
definitely.
I took a break some time back. You remember?
In square in December, we did a break, na bado tuwe na break.
No, I told you I was in a relationship, but mm-hmm. now. Yeah.
Good. Let us leave. Queen, what did you do?
I did not help Jesus carry the cross.
Just putting it out there
for everyone to see. I did not help Jesus carry the cross. Mm-hmm. Neither did I go to church. Mm-hmm. I just spent Easter indoors with my family, and it was fantastic. Yeah. Still is fantastic, mm-hmm. as I can see by now. So yeah.
Yeah, you're glowing even. So family is special.
Yeah, family is everything to me. Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Your family or
where Sasa Umanza after the show. Y254 Facebook at Y254 channel to the hashtag is Y254. So let's get into taking a break. Why do people, first of all, who is most notorious in a relationship to ask for a break? Yeah.
Obviously, ni dem. I just need a break. I don't know what.
I need space.
I need to reflect myself. Uh-huh. I need to retrieve my ladies. Uh-huh. Mm. Mm-hmm. I have nothing to do with them, but I'm saying ladies.
What do you think
for
the difference?
It's ladies. Uh-huh. But I have a reason. Same I have to do it.
Okay. As far if we just look at it from a very large point of view, mm-hmm. men most of the time like to have their own space. A man would not like his space be interfered. Mm-hmm. Sometimes a woman can be very clingy in a relationship, wants to be there all the time, wants to give you a lot of affection and just invest a lot of their feelings. So basically sometimes this man just gets tired of that, mm-hmm. at some point, and he's the one who asks for the break. Mm-hmm. So according to me, breaks comes from the male side and not the female side. Yes, a man can do so. Yes, I
can
actually.
No.
The issue of break is brought about by women, mm-hmm. and that is the truth, no more, no less. Uh-huh. Why? A poor man. The other time I said here that a poor man's way of having fun is only through sex. Mm. You know, so this happens basically to the youth. Mm-hmm. No, no. And. This poor man, who is also not creative, mm-hmm. is the one who is told to take a break. Mm-hmm. To take a break, mm-hmm. take a break. Why? Because you cannot offer anything. Mm-hmm. You cannot be creative enough to chukua a 30 bob. Pandisha you get mad. Umpeleke uru paku.
Manzi kaneta waka.
Sure.
So in a relationship, to avoid this, if you are poor, be creative. Mm-hmm. Every weekend, let a kid. Because if your girl is only there to provide you with sex, nothing more, at you kitu isha na watu like how watu choka, unaona? So for you to
manage a choka.
No, madame choka ni wataomba break.
Wow.
Like they are just, you know, there is nothing else. Wow. Apart from that.
I love that. Wow. So, let us be realistic.
Let me ask you, mm-hmm. if you are dating Bob Cooling, unaweza mwambia uende break? Yeah. Unaweza omba break wewe ya chai.
Breakfast,
okay.
Breakfast.
I love that.
Do you have the same sentiments? Been any time you feel like jumping into stuff?
Oh, yeah. One thing that we should be realistic here, mm-hmm. ladies are the people who ask for a break. Mm-hmm. I want to be genuine and realistic. Mm-hmm. Reason, a lady mostly. Ndemo akikuwa na crush kwa mtu, mm-hmm. she's like, this man mm-hmm. doesn't dress like him. Mm-hmm. This man doesn't have what he has. Mm-hmm. So let me ask for a break, mm-hmm. so that I do 1, 2, 3, and then
research,
that one aside. Mm-hmm. If a man is not responsible. Most of the ladies, when they admire you or when they come into a relationship, they come with a target, with a goal, with something to achieve. That is the truth.
Really?
Yes, including you or not you.
Yes.
Let me finish my statement kindly. Kindly.
Speak.
Mm-hmm. There is no relationship without a goal, without an aim, and when you meet, there is something that pushes a man to that lady, and there is something in you or in a man that lady admires. But if the expectations of this lady, she doesn't meet them in you, that is when something like, I need a break comes.
Sometimes it's not always about the expectations from time to time, expectations. Sometimes it's just someone gets, okay, there is something we call dulled bisulfate, where you get used to something so much that it becomes tiring. You used to find it interesting in the beginning, but as time goes by, the interest just goes away. And that is what causes the break sometimes. Because maybe what this guy was offering or whatever your partner was offering at the beginning of the relationship is not what he's giving you right now. Because most of the times you'll find that people change as time goes by, which is natural. So you will give me this version of you in the beginning of a relationship, but as time goes by, you begin to change. So why am I here? What am I here for if the person I fell in love with in the beginning is not there anymore? And most of the time, it's the man who changes. Maybe he changes his interest or something like that, close to that.
Let me say something.
Yes.
In a snapshot, what she means is this. She has said that that thing that she was getting at the beginning is now not there. Now, in short, when you are asked for a break, it means that unaachwa polepole. This is a shortest way of telling you where umeachwa. Because kuna konga na unaweza hizi vitu wanasema ni crush.
Yeah, I love that.
So wakati unapewa
crush,
amepata crush, wakati unapewa break, huyu anapewa test. So, hii kingiana, hii beti kingiana, wewe break yako imeenda hivyo.
Let us look at it from a point of view whereby it's not about lust, it's not about crushes, it's just two people who are in love and looking forward to making this thing work.
But...
So, no, listen to me. So, when you get to that point, there is just sometimes when there is too much noise and inside the relationship there is clutter. It's like putting garbage in your house. You just keep piling and piling and piling. Over time it just smells bad. So this, all these words that are left unsaid, actions that are not done, things unsaid and all that just pile up and pile up and pile up, and as time goes by you find that it's causing a lot of chaos in the relationship.
Yeah.
Okay. So people just take breaks from that. People want to take a break from that.
But
if you look at it from a realistic point of view, you'll be gone, and when you come back, if you two are meant to be, you find that the same problems are still there. So breaks are actually never an option, even though they are still there.
Madam Kikuyu, you are the one speaking. Yes. Yeah, you are the one speaking, but let us come into our conscience and speak the reality. There is a relationship before you are married, and there is a relationship when you are in that marriage. Now you are at home, muko pamoja. Let us be specific. When do we ask for a break? When we are already married? Or when we are in a relationship or dating?
That's a legit question, but since now none of us here are married.
Oh, all of us? Thank you. Now, if we are talking about this relationship when we are dating, taking a break is one of the things I may not advocate. Personally, I may not advocate. Why? Raila has just said, this is the time you want to test. Oh, to weigh is matoke.
Yeah, but kuna mtu anatoka friend zone manzi. Na wewe unalala.
No. Let me.
No.
As much as we are saying it is fair, let us be. Wacha tuongee ukweli hapa. I love saying ukweli, not in quotes. Yes. One, this lady or this man may ask for a break because of he has already considered where he is now and where he was or where he wants to be. Altogether, you may find that she's asking for a break because she has remembered, oh, my ex was well done, or I saw somebody else, that's why let me have this break, so that, or let me compare the two guys because I've been approached by somebody else.
Let me see this.
Yes.
Yeah.
Nona. So that I don't lose both of them.
Any or job.
Nona. Nikama job ukweli. But I cannot advocate that we should ask for a break. Yes, most of them, they ask for a break. Reason, nimesema kwanza ya kwanza irresponsibility. I won't pay yenye anataka. Like, them, venye Raila alikuwa amesema, most ladies, anataka out, anataka nywele.
Kuna kakitu kamegonga.
Yeah, kikuyu, no. Them anataka out vizuri, umtreat vizuri, akiwa na mabeshte waka ajienjoy, aseme, oh, matoke, I have her. But now, wacha tuende, their friends are enjoying somewhere. Their boyfriends are giving everything that the ladies need. She's there. She's there watching. You are not even close to. And then this, you are like quarrel. Where's in Pieta Sim? Where's it? Such things? Are you seeing? That is when a man, that is when, let me finish. That is when now, that's when personally I'll say, oh, you every call you make to me, it is, you don't call, told you not to call. That's when I may decide that's to take a break. But I will not ask for a break. I ask for a break, but app will appear somewhere else.
A break, ..
App, yeah.
Break app.
Kwa bed sita, unaona? Story hapa ni hapa tu juu. Hakuna story ingine, unaona? Ni nyumba ingine hadi, ukilala hivi, unachukua hivi, unapika hata ukiwa kitandani, unaona? Unaona beshi yako, unaona beshi yako, hivi, ukitoka uende kwa uende hata kwa beshi yako, alafu upate beshi yako, anaishi kwa nyumba ingine poa, unaona? Unaambiwa room yako ni hapo, unaenda unalala, unaamka asubuhi, unashtuka. Kai, kwani nimeibiwa?
Right there. Yeah. You know, you men are, how should I put it? You are looking at it from a very small point of view. Look at it from a larger point of view where money is not the only motivating factor in this relationship. Where, I don't know how to say it, how you, just the money and the finances are not the only motivating factor in this relationship. Because to be realistic, 70% or 60% of the relationships nowadays are always money oriented, whereby the lady wants money, this gentleman wants to be bought for gifts, to feel special. Let us look at it where money is not the only motivating factor. This girl wants time, this girl wants attention, this girl wants you to just be there even if you don't have to go out. Let us look at couples that maybe don't like to go clubbing or don't go out with friends that much. They just like some alone time together. That is a whole different story where money is not a motivating factor. When a lady asks you for a breakup, most of the time or most of the time, if not all the time, it is always like a wake-up call for the man. Because sometimes a man comes into a relationship and gets used too much to the fact that this lady is there. When you wake up in the morning, she's always there. So he almost treats you like you're just there, like a photo that is always there in the house all the time. When I wake up, it will be there. I don't have to even look at it. It will be there. So when this lady asks you for a break, it's like a wake-up call. Hello? I will not be there one day or one morning when you wake up, and I want to know how you're going to react about that. Sometimes it's not just always about things that you say. Sometimes it's just a wake-up call. Hey, you, I can live your life anytime I want. It's not that you are the pillar of my life. I just want you to treat me better, because one day I'll leave and I'll not be there, and I want to see how you're going to take it. You have to treat me like I'm there. I'm not there for ornamental purposes.
Kindly allow me. Okay.
Let's just take it from there. Say she's given you that talk, and then you are now on a break. How then are you supposed to talk to each other? Like, do you still call her and say, baby, I love you?
That is it. Val, you are now coming to what I wanted to speak. When you are telling me that we go for a break, it means all everything that I offer you, break. My phone calls, break. My finances, break.
Don't take it.
No, not that serious. You are asking for a break. That means whatever I offer you by that time, nothing. Everything is at the price.
Suspended.
So we have to, suspend it until the time, and which, Kikuyu, I love your name.
I know why you love Kikuyu.
Mm-hmm. Why should you opt for a break?
When you opt for a break, it's like a wake-up call. It's like when you're used to giving someone something that they just get used to even not trying any hard to appreciate that it's there. So you take it away from them just to show them you need this to be there. And so you have to treat it with all the importance that it deserves.
Thank you, Mr. Raila. You speak kindly. During this time of break, during this time of break, what will be happening at your point and what will be happening at my point? I want to take it now, it is me and you, but it is not in reality. Okay.
And just to add another question, what happens if, for example, now let's just take the two of you as you are.
Thank you.
You asked him for a break, initiated a break. Alafu ya ende, you were trying to teach him a lesson. Yo, I'm important and valuable in your life. But during that break, he finds someone else. Na yo break, you may break to
break.
Up to your mele. So now what happens?
Then you've gotten the answer that you wanted in the first place.
Because so, Matoke, speak that lady. Let's assume, you know, you are the only queen here. Aja tu kutumi. Now, Now, during that time, you are that lady, and December umenipatia break. Do you think you'll be faithful to wait for me back at your time? Now, this period, how long? Because men, in the same way, men we switch on, switch off. So, do you want to leave your man outside there hanging just for a break? And what, because for you to call for this break, which means umechokana in a way, you are tired with this man. So do you think when you come back, you'll find this man sober now?
Okay, that is a very wonderful statement that you just made right there. I believe it is never right to put other people's lives on hold just because you have messes of yours to fix. It's never right. And if you look at it this way, what happens during the break is that, yes, everything is on a break, everything is on a standstill. This man is making assumptions at his end. The lady is also making assumptions at her end. And everyone is hurting. The relationship is just in chaos. When a break ends, all depends on the ego of the two sides. Nowadays, it's never about until death do us part. If you ask me, it's all about until ego do us part. That's how it is. Until ego do us part. Until ego do us part. Not death do us part. Because if by any chance someone asks you for a break and you try and communicate to them, try and know what is going on at the other end, because it's all about information. And if there is communication at all, communication has steps. I have to give, I have to receive, then communication is made. But if there is no communication during this time of the break, everyone is like holding up their heads high. I don't want to call her, she asked me for a break. She, on the other hand, I don't feel like calling him until he realizes how important I am. I'm really bored and all that. So please, it is all about the ego. The ego will always set the pace for a relationship until it's just not there anymore.
Kiku, you are speaking.
Can you
take, I have spoken,
a break on love and get back together? Is it possible that now that we've called for a break, okay, to kenda one side, kill on to make a boxing, trainer boxing, then they go back to their own corners for a little bit and they come
back.
Is it possible to take a break?
To me, for these people to get a break, which means they have not been stable for a very long time, or there is something that has been happening, that kupata mtu ameenda kununua shoka ndio shida. Unaona? Now, here, what you do is simple. This is the shortest way of leaving your partner. Unaona?
Sure.
To me. So, what I think that, ikishindikana, we should not force things. Unaona? ikishindikana we should not force things because women are there. In fact, women are so many. Yenye sisi ndio inafaa tukae chini. Wasichana watutafute na kati hivi, you know. Okay. As a woman na kati chini nasema shawami. Madema nakuja tu.
Surely.
Your dreams are valid.
If I had an option, I would strike him down with legs.
Immediately.
I would strike him down really fast. Because at this moment where you just say that, it almost feels like women are jewelry. Where you can just sit, you enter a jewelry store, this one's pretty, this one's shiny, not that they're there. You almost make it seem like it's a buffet. You just go there, pick the food that you want. No, you have to know what you want. And if by any chance in your life you have happened to take a lot of breaks, it is because you think women are all the same. Women are not the same. You have to have a particular type that you want. If I want an intellectual woman, a hardworking woman, not every woman.
Let me tell you something. This is out of the topic. But the truth is, they are flower women who can just be walked around with. Unaona?
Aezi ongea ama
awaezi za, awaezi osha vyombo.
Wow.
They cannot even cook for themselves.
Because the woman's sole purpose in life is to make sure she knows how to wash dishes.
No. I'm saying this, that a woman should be all round. Inafaa ujue vinyu, kama inafaa ukwe mwanamke unaweza pelekwa out, unafaa ukwe mwanamke unaweza pika chapo, unafaa ukwe mwanamke unaweza ongea, bwanako asikie, na bwanako asikie ukiongea. Unaona? Si wanawake unajua wewe utaosha vyombo. Na mtu amenunua nini makucha imefika hapa ataosha vyombo aje ama atafua aje. Unaona? So our flower women ndio wanaitaisha break. Unaona? But a real woman
I read something that said for example if we said we're not married here, kuna mtu akona pete. So when you're visioning. Oh no, hey, they have looked at your fingers. She's single.
Yeah,
but really she's single. In the eyes of the girl.
We don't know.
When you write to her list, you say, I want my future wife to be like this, I want my future husband to be like this. Make sure you are that list as well. Like with Semapo, you want someone who can cook, who can clean, and who can go to work. She can hustle and a cup. When mwenye, I told Shati the last time we buy liquor 2016.
Are you sure?
No, you have to be what you're aspiring.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
And on that note, if you'll allow me to read a message. This is Elivo. Real men don't do breaks. Salimia Tracy no mulize kane za nipea break or break up. Wow, of the season.
Wow.
You know, the first time that the topic was presented to me, I immediately related it to venye mwanaume aneza, like a man gombane, and then you get out of your system, alafu ni hivyo. But madame, you know, we have like a recording system somewhere here. So things from 2015, June 21st or at 5 p.m. there's a fourth nilifanya. Now when a man does the exact same thing, hiyo inamaanisha tu anataka kutoka, ni vile tu ajui. Ati mwanaume kuja aseme wewe 3 months ago ati hata ulisahau kuzima gas, manzi hata sikupika ugali hiyo siku. Ambe hapo kidogo is a problem. Is that the same case with asking for a break? Like hapo umetisha tu break kama umeenda, hii si half time ya
bwana. Hiyo unaitisha ukiendanga. Because mwanaume ukisikia amekwambia hivyo, kuna kitu ameona ama kuna msichana mwingine huko anaweza chora vizuri. Anaweza chore. Na wewe labda unaweza chora hivi.
Men are very visual creatures.
Lastly, Yule, tap. Like you can remember the guy who was telling us the other time that he seduces even 3 ladies in a day to appreciate them.
Wow.
That is called lust. But apa, we are talking about you have one woman. Now. Amekukalia mpaka ukaona mwingine mrembo mahali ukaamua kutafuta mbinu ya kuacha huyu. So unamwambia let's go for a break, akipest yule mwingine, and the vice versa applies.
So ukishindwa hii side utarudi kusemea break imeisha, let's get back together.
That in nature is not a real man. Mm-hmm. That in nature well, is never a real man.
Would have so many things to say.
A real man cannot quit on one woman just because it is not working for a short period of time. Mm-hmm. If you were to ask me, it is love. I will sit there. Let us argue. Let us have every single argument that we can ever have in this world. I would rather that we sit there and just stare at each other and not go anywhere. Mm-hmm. But no one is taking a break. Mm-hmm. Let me tell you something. Someone once, there is a book that I once read, and it is written in there, have a life that, okay, we keep thinking about vacations, mm-hmm. but have you ever thought about having a life that you don't have to demand a break from? Mm-hmm. I will not date someone until it is worth it. Mm-hmm. So for me to date you, it has to be worth it, and I don't have to lose time during that time. We are in it, and we are in it. You are either in it fully, or there is no way that you can be in and out.
As you speak, Madam mm-hmm. Kikuyu. Now, let me ask you directly.
I'm enjoying
yes. that. Let me ask you directly. Uh-huh. Personally, yes. Wewe, mm-hmm. what would make you to ask for a break?
What will make me ask for a break?
Only two things. Three, maximum.
Three uh-huh. things yes. that would make me ask for a break.
One.
Half. Wow, that is quite a question. But
asking
as I
and
said before,
for you, mm-hmm.
as I said before, I would never take a break.
Oh, so we are in the same lane. And
I would but never. So
what
take
were
a
your
break.
Assumptions? I want to hear the three things.
Which will make her? I don't know what will make her.
It's okay. Uh-huh.
First, amepata crush. Mingine anataka ku test you crush. Number two. Number two, mm-hmm. like you've not been creative as a man. Uh-huh. You've not. Ufanyangi msana akui, akui happy. Unaona?
Yeah.
Wewe kazi yako ni kwa ibed sita na kukaa. Unaona? Hata kumpeleka kuona tu bibiko tu ama kumpeleka tu apitie KBC aone akipitanga. Unaona? So she's used to you. Mm-hmm. Unaona? Anaona akikuangalia hata ukiwa umevaa suti anakuona because
ana, yeah.
Amekaa na wewe na ameona everything hata unaona.
Another thing that can mm-hmm. make
a lady ask for a break.
Number one. Mm-hmm. She said 60% of them they come into a relationship because mm-hmm. of money.
The
first impression that you know, let me explain myself. Okay. The first impression that you gave her, first time we met, Hilton Hotel. Second time, Stanley Hotel. Third time, Weston. Now it has reached a point. Weston, Hilton, Stanley, it is not, they are not there. The first impression that you gave her is not the real thing that is happening now. Mm-hmm. Second thing, she may ask for, I want to go and reflect about mm-hmm. my life. I want to go and mm-hmm. I want to just relax my mind and think about something that, because when a lady, I want to be sincere, msichana akikupenda, anakupenda wewe na kuna kitu anapenda kenye unafanya. For example, if a lady loves you, she may, she love me because anajua matoke ni hustler. This guy knows how to hustle. Even if I don't have much, anajua na hustle. But if you point, ile hustle, akuna, what I used to tell her, what I used to show her, akuna, she may decide for a break, but I'm not advocating for that. Mm-hmm. When there is a problem, ladies, and I want to tell you the truth, when there is a challenge in a relationship, come on to the table, discuss. Mm-hmm. Ask me, Matoke, when we came into this relationship, we said, number one, this one. Number two, this one. Number one, you love me. Number two, you take care of me. Number three, you take me to school, for example, but I not pay school fees for somebody. You know, I will not.
Wow.
Yeah. Number three.
Wow. I know. Wow.
Yes. I will not. No. You told me that you take me for outings, but now outings are not there. Maya, you can see the way it is. Oh, Paul, if this is the case, let us do this. One, let us retrieve where we went from. Let us retrieve our love. it has resources now, they are reducing because you see, you are there, we are tunakula nini. Now, how can we work together to make it happen? Are you seeing? But if she's there, oh, huyu ameenda hivi, si niliona Raila venye alikuwa amedress smart hivyo, huyu jamani kama akuna pesa.
Pesa otesi.
Na Matoke, squeeze anavaa nguo moja.
Anavaa
tag. Like when you judge your man, you guys, we are wrapping this up. So Raila, say your last words, please.
Now,
make it very short.
Okay, to the ladies, you should date a potential husband now, especially at your age now. And to men too, you should date a potential lady, a lady who can take you to the next level, a lady who can make history together with. You see, and now when it reaches a point where you found a man, you truly love him and he's not the way you want, you are the one to mold that person so that at least even the society can say, nyewe, alimpata hivi na akampeleka pale, hakuwa anapiga nguo pasi, but at least nguo yake inapigwa pasi kila siku, unaona? And then, from this point, hakutakuwa na kitu kama sijui ni break, unaona? Huyu mwanaume atakupenda one because you've really invested in this relationship, na yeye pia ameinvest. Mwanaume ataona nikiachwa nirudi venye mali nilikuwa na wakati na sasa hivi venye niko, I cannot make it in life, unaona? Ndio maana unapata mtu anaachwa na bibi na anajinyonga. Why? Huyu mwanaume huyu mwanamke amemtoa mahali yenye haizi rudi, unaona? And she he cannot do without this man. But hawa na madem siku hizi wanatutafuta kwa ba, wanatutafuta duna, ana wanataka mwanaume who is fully packed, unaona?
Yeah. Six cars,
blah blah blah, unaona? And I read another book called the Rise and the Fall of African Traditional Societies, where after a black woman going to school, now there are two families who cannot live together. You earn 100,000 per month, I earn 100,000 per month, nilikuja kaa niko stable, uko stable. So unaweza niambia nini? So to me, I asked the youths to begin from somewhere and move somewhere. Yeah.
Thank you. Queen, as we finish.
Oh, there is only so much that I can say, but if you were to ask me, I would say find someone whom you will build something with. There is no perfect relationship. Build something from the ground that by the time you get up there, you would have every right to own what you have. Because if I find a man with all that he has, and then by the time we are, yes, we are progressing, but by the time we get there, what right do I have to claim this as mine? I have no right. Let us just not have too much ego. It is the one thing that can eat up a relationship right from the roots to complete destruction. And when you find love. Don't invest in loves that are not worth it. This is where you find people dating so many people. Like they even run out of fingers just dating the people that they have in one lifetime. I mean, how wild can you go in just one lifetime? Yeah, let us just invest in things that are worth it. When something is not worth it, know it's not worth it, and just do what you know is right.
I'm sorry, you started with the parting shot, so now I really have to finish. Is that okay?
No.
Okay, give me one sentence. Can you do it in one sentence?
You can date all, dine them all, turn 360 degrees in bed, but if he decides to dump you, he'll dump you.
And that's true.
Yes.
But that is cool of thought.
So, as we finalize, Val, allow me speak out of the topic.
1 second.
Yes. On 1st May, I'm inviting you as Charity Ambassadors Kenya.
Wow.
To Horek Children's Home. Meeting point, it is just here, Pomplast. Nimeongea kitu poa? Yes, there. Tuende tu enjoy na watu hii, tukule nao vizuri. That is what I do. Charity.
And
our Apple coordinator.
I love that.
Mwangi Magnet.
Okay. Wow. So we're going to do that in the first
place.
But meanwhile, wisdom. Don't be around people who make you feel humiliated. Don't be around people who make you want to cry all the time. Don't be around people who make you second guess your sanity. Don't do it. Stay away from that. And also other news, I feel like taking a break as a Man U fan, but in sour. I am not going to take a break. Nishambiwa to persevere, na tupendane, and communication is key. So please, Manu, please, we need to talk. Okay, this is the idea. For me, Aje. Anyway, you guys just have an amazing week. It's fine. It is well with my soul. At Color Me Bell at Y254 on Facebook at Y254 Channel Twitter. Hashtag is Mandy Molly.
Bye. Bye.